Mark here of the second period, 1:17 to go on the penalties. Edmund, and he finds Kucherov, cuts it, shoots, scores! They lulled the Avs to sleep, and Kucherov found an opening, and he beats Bernier with the game's first goal.
That's a great way to put it. Victor Hedman is one of the best long passers in the game. The line change had Anton Lindholm kind of fall asleep. Lindholm is number 54. He loses track of Kucherov, who's coming off the bench. Kucherov comes off with some speed. Hedman waits exactly till he gets past Lindholm, wires it right on the tape, and breakaway from the blue line in. Number 86 doesn't miss very often.